KEEC, the Keewaydin Environmental Education Center. Educational, fun, teamwork, investigations, cookouts, games, communities, science, writing, math, hiking, campfires.
One of the greatest benefits of the KEEC program is that it provides a new opportunity for students to learn and explore. Utilizing a variety of different teaching styles and learning in a variety of different habitats provides an experience that goes beyond the classroom learning. Whether it's overcoming the challenge of being away from home for the first time or understanding their role as a member of this new community, each week KEEC is a lasting and unique experience for the students that attend.
Since 1973, KEEC has been Vermont's outdoor classroom for middle school students. Using an investigative approach to learn about the environment, with the great outdoors of the Green Mountains as the classroom, KEEC is experiential learning at its purest. The KEEC program is run by the Keewaydin Foundation, a Vermont not-for-profit organization.
Everyone find a seat where they feel comfortable, right here.
You see it right in the lake. Yeah.
Houses,
things like that, right? So these things might not have been there like 200 years ago.
KEEC is an environmental education program that focuses on communities, both human and non-human, and how they interact with each other. Fifth and sixth grade classes come to KEEC for a regular school week, arriving on a Monday morning and departing on Friday after lunch. During their stay, the students live in rustic cabins, heated with wood stoves when needed. They are taught and supervised by the highly motivated and talented KEEC staff. Teachers from the schools and parent chaperones also assist with supervision. Students are divided into study groups and participate in activities called investigations during the day. A typical day will also have free time, rest hour, as well as three hot meals in the Keewaydin dining hall.
I think one of the greatest strengths of the KEEC program is how many different teachers there are here. And every day the students get to experience different teaching styles and have a different KEEC staff, whether it's at meals or at investigations. So if they don't resonate really strongly with one, they're always going to find someone new that they can talk with and learn from.
The investigations are two-hour-long, hands-on classes led by a KEEC instructor. The week begins with communities, in which the students learn about basic ecological concepts like the air cycle, photosynthesis, the water cycle, and the soil cycle. In this investigation, a foundation of information is covered so that the students can refer back to and expand upon it during the week. Each study group will then participate in an investigation from each of our four categories. These include natural history, local history, human impact, and land use. During these investigations, the instructors ask the students many questions that make the students draw back on previous knowledge and apply it to the study at hand. Included in the investigations are journal writing, math skills, and utilizing the five senses. It is the goal at the end of these investigations to have the students have enough knowledge about a particular subject to make an informed decision about it. The week is wrapped up with an activity called the Predator-Prey Survival Simulation Game. In this activity, the students assume the role of a particular member of the food chain, and while trying to meet their basic needs, are always on the lookout for other members higher up on the food chain.
The most valuable part for me as a teacher is having the opportunity to sit down with kids and really get to know them in small group settings. Because sometimes in my classroom, there are 24 kids all at the same time, and I don't have that time to sit down with one and have a long conversation about, you know, who are you and get to know you. And I do over the course of the year, but at KEEC, it's so wonderful to sit down with six students at a meal or seven or eight students in a study group and really just have a conversation with them and get to know each other in a way that we can't in a traditional classroom setting. I love that part of the experience.
While at KEEC, each student is a part of four different smaller communities, in addition to the larger KEEC community. These groups are the study group, their table group, the cabin group, and the job group. Each student has a job while at KEEC. In each of these groups, the students must work together to make the group run as successfully as possible, which has direct impact on the larger KEEC community. The staff, students, and other adults live by the phrase, "No one of us is as smart as all of us." The KEEC staff are hired for their experience working with children, either in a classroom setting or in other experiential learning programs. Throughout the week, the staff wear many hats: teacher, motivator on a job crew, nurturer, and friend.
I think the most valuable aspect of the KEEC experience for my students is to see that learning can happen anywhere, that it can be on an investigation, it can be sitting around the dining hall table with their friends, it can be out in the woods, and they can learn from a lot of different people. The KEEC staff provide role models for our kids. They talk a lot about the environment, of course, and their role in it and what's important to them. And I think it's great for our kids to see other adults who care about the world and who are trying to help kids learn about it.
There are also campy aspects to the week, with campfires, a cookout, and Thursday Choice Day. The students get to choose what they would like to do for their Thursday. This could be an all-day hike on Mount Musulamu, a half-day hike to Silver Lake, learning proper canoeing techniques on Lake Dunmore, learning to rock climb at our climbing wall, creating an art project, or painting a mural to take back to school depicting the week spent at KEEC. Each day, the students also have two free time periods in which they can play outside, go fishing, do some reading, or continue with a skill learned during an investigation. Even the meals also incorporate a bit of learning, with activities like Waste Watch and Mystery Table. Because KEEC is a residential center, the learning day goes beyond the normal school hours. After dinner, students might do some group building activities, go on a night walk, participate in a simulated town meeting, or practice their group skits for the final night campfire.
I think the biggest takeaway from a KEEC week is that something small can make a difference. That you can do something just a little differently, and that it'll have a big impact on not just you, but the global community that you're part of, and that every kid is part of that community and it impacts them. So those tiny shifts are important, and where they are and part of the big scheme of things is also important.
At KEEC, students not only learn about natural communities in the environment, but they also learn the importance of people working together in a community. With its emphasis on group problem solving and sharing responsibilities, KEEC is a great team building experience. Many students and teachers consider the KEEC experience as one of the most profound of their elementary school career. Teachers view KEEC as an irreplaceable component of their curriculum. And why not? It's stimulating, challenging, fun, and all of our investigations have ties to the current Vermont educational standards, including the NGSS and Common Core. While at KEEC, students and teachers alike are uniquely motivated to learn, and students talk about their week at KEEC for years afterwards. For more information about KEEC, contact Keewaydin at 802-352-1052 or visit our website at keewaydin.org/KEEC.